High altitude platform systems, or HAPS, are autonomous aerial vehicles which fly at very high altitudes in the stratosphere. There are three types of vehicles which together comprise the HAPS currently under development. These are aerostatic balloons, aerostatic airships, and aerodynamic fixed-wing aircrafts. The platforms are commonly comprised of airframes, power systems, and various payloads dependent on the intended mission. The road to wide-scale deployment of HAPS in defense, civil, and commercial roles has not been smooth. Leading tech companies including Alphabet and Facebook, now Meta, have seen their efforts fall by the wayside. With Alphabet's Loon and Facebook's Aquila closure in 2021 and 2016 respectively. However, the continued persistent investment the sector receives despite these setbacks is ultimately a testament to its potential. Going forward, it's likely that advances in photovoltaic panels and battery technology will increase power plant efficiency. This will serve to increase both the operational capabilities of HAPS and the economic viability as a commercially operated platform.